Your Health Matters is presented by On Duty with the Riverside County Fire Department. Watch On Duty Sunday at 6:30 on KMIR.
In Your Health Matters tonight, tattoos. Everyone's getting them, right? Certainly seems that way, but what about having them removed? There are people who want them gone for whatever reason, including replacing them with new tattoos. You know, there was a time when getting tattoos taken off was more painful than getting one. Well, not anymore.
You can hear the popping and snapping. And you can see when we do this, it turns an ashy whitish color.
Dermatologist Tim Joshin working with the latest technology to remove tattoos. It's called Pico Way.
Or Pico Way, better than anything else out there right now.
The doctor says the Pico Way is faster than traditional lasers and more effective in removing tattoos, especially multicolored complex tattoos.
The old ones would turn them into smaller particles, but this turns them into dust particles, which means that the tattoo gets removed faster and it's less painful.
A little bit of heat, very, very minor pain.
This patient is getting two of her tattoos removed.
So here we go.
Which, depending on the ink and if there are any colors, usually takes a few treatments. In her case, the top tattoo has already been worked on in previous treatments.
It's giving us a great result here.
For darker skin types, there is a risk of pigmentation. But to avoid problems, the doctor says he starts out very low and increases the energy as he goes along. And to ensure the patient is comfortable, the area is numbed. In a few minutes, this treatment session is done.
There's a little bit of redness, a little bit of swelling, a little bit of white discoloration, and that's it.
So you would come back for more treatments?
Of course.
You're not going to run out the door and you're
no.
going to see it again?
Of course not.
And the Pico Way device, the doctor says, also works for melasma that many women get during pregnancy. And he adds that he's very hopeful it's the holy grail they've been looking for to get rid of brown and red spots as well as wrinkles.